Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In today's video, we will practice a Power BI question that was asked in one of the Power BI exam. The question is, you need to create a role-playing dimension using DAX. Which type of DAX expression should you use? And there we have four options: calculate column, measure, what if analysis, or calculated table. So now before practicing the question, let's first try to understand the question. So here the question is, we have to create a role-playing dimension using DAX. So role-playing dimension is the dimension table that can be used with multiple purposes in same report. So that means we have to create a copy of table from the existing table. As we know, we need a table. In that case, the option A, that is calculate column, will not help because it will return only one column. But we need complete table. Similarly, if we look at the option B, it is a measure. Again, the measure will return only single value. That is not going to return the complete table that we can use as a dimension. So this will not work. Then the third option is what if analysis. That is again related to parameters, so it will not help. Then the last option is calculated table. That will help us here as it will return the table. Let's try to use the calculated table DAX function to populate a role-playing dimension table. So now we are in Power BI, and here you can see I have three tables: sales, product, and date. Now let's say if we want to create a date dimension as a role-playing dimension. So in that case, we need a copy of date table. So for that, here we can see we have a new table option. And under new table, let's give the name to this table as a date role 1, and thereafter we have to provide the calculated table function name, and then we have to provide the table. So this needs to be get data from date table, and that's it. Here we have date table role. Now let's check the data in this table, and here we can see the date role table has the data, and this should be the same as date table. So in this way, we can achieve the role playing dimension in the Power BI. Also, I will ask you a question that was asked in one of the Power BI exam that you can attempt in the comment section. So the question is, you have a Power BI data model that contains three tables: sales, date, and product. The sales table is related to the date and product table by using many-to-one relationship. The sales table contains a column named total sales amount. You need to create a measure named total sales that can be used into visuals to aggregate total sales amount by product or by date. What function we should use here? So we have four options: total sales is equals to all function, or we can use calculate, max, or the sum. If you want to see the practical example of this question, then I will provide you the link in a description window.